Lamana, little mama. This is going to be your mid-month for August 2020. You guys know the deal. Check your house placements. If this is not your story and it doesn't resonate with you, it may not be for you. Okay? Somebody has some kind of decisions they need to make, and is plot planning and strategizing. Only you know, my Aries. So let's see what we have. Spirit, what's the messages for my Aries? What else do they need to know? What do they need to see for the rest of August 2020? You guys know this could be timeless, so take whatever applies, okay? I put some oracles for you, some tarot, and some charms as well, okay? We have the angel of balance. The last person had that. You could be dealing with a Leo. We have magician and the mirror. Some of you are definitely great manifestors. You could be dealing with a Gemini, or you could be dealing with an Aquarius. But whatever you're manifesting, you're putting things into fruition, and you're seeing a reward that I'm hearing. And it's a reflection on the work that you've done. And you have appreciation. Some people are appreciating you in general and what you have done for others, and you're going to definitely reap rewards. We have all tied up. Some of you may have some decisions you need to make about somebody else, and you may be quartered with somebody. Somebody got a connection. Cornucopia. Somebody else had that. I think it was Leo. Some blessings are coming for you. We have angel of strength. Some of you are definitely healing right now, and some of you are going deep within. And it may be some of your connections that you may want to have with another person, or you just want to continue to have self-love for yourself. You could be dealing with a Leo. We also have journey. Yes, some of you guys are definitely on your journey in terms of what steps you want to take, because it is your journey, and only you move on your journey and take the next steps of what you want to take into the next season. That's what I'm hearing, season. Then we have first chakra, Archangel Michael. Somebody else had that. I think it was Leo. Yeah, your crown chakras are definitely popping. You're getting a lot of downloads, okay? And there's going to be some kind of truth that you know about, and something's going to definitely be illuminated. Then we have a storm warning, okay? This may mean that you have a crossroads in terms of what decision you need to make with somebody, and there is a shift in energy, and you're definitely going to know in terms of what's going to take place for you for August, and I'm hearing into September as well. So, let's see what messages we have for my Aries. Spirit, what's the messages for my Aries? What do they need to know? What do they need to say for the rest of August? Okay. Bottom of the deck, we have the King of Cups. You could be dealing with a water sign, but somebody definitely wants to offer a next opportunity with you. Are you going to take their cup? Only you know. Okay, masculine feminine energy. You could be dealing with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. And we have the moon. As I mentioned before, you could be dealing with a Pisces, you could be dealing with a Cancer. But however, there is some kind of secret that may be illuminated, and it will come into fruition for you, which is going to be in your favor. Then we also have the Page of Wands. Somebody wants to ignite a reconnection with you. Are you going to take it? Because, Aries, somebody knows your ass is single, and they know that you're abundant, they know you are flourishing. And they obviously know that no matter what, you self-love yourself, you can take care of yourself, and you don't depend on anybody. You know your self-worth. You know what you want to do to move forward regarding a situation. But with the Knight of Cups, somebody wants to come in and present an offer to you, Aries. It could be a water sign that you're dealing with, but with the energy, whoever it is, this person knows that you are single, and they're like, listen, I want to manifest and see if Aries would take my cup of love. It could be with somebody from the past. Could be dealing with a water sign, but with the energy, it's somebody that you have a deep connection with, and somebody is having feelings about you, about the past. They could be reflecting, how can I manifest, or how can I work with Aries so we can have some kind of reconnection? And if it is a partnership, it's definitely going to be in your favor, because we have the Knight of Cups. Some of you have wish fulfillment. Some of you could be drinking for celebrations. That's your business, okay? But the point is, whoever this person wants to take the next steps with you. It could be with a fire sign, okay, like yourself. It could be an Aries, or it could be a Leo, or it could be a Sagittarius. But whoever this person is looking at you as wish fulfillment. And they know that they want you to take that cup of love and offer with you. Whatever's going to be illuminated, something is going to come into fruition. and something will be revealed regarding the situation. Whoever is passionate about you, they want to take the next steps with you. Are you going to offer it? Meaning, are you going to accept their offer? It could be somebody from the past, but only you know. Okay? Aries. What's additional information that Aries needs to know? We have engagement. Some of you could be engaged, or some of you may be looking at the next steps, because whoever this person is, somebody wants to come in and offer something to you. Your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Some of you want commitment, some of you guys want stability, and some of you are also loving yourself. So self-loving yourself first. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. It's like the law of attraction. When you self-love and you do the work, the rest will flow and people will notice you. People will see the fact that you're happy. And whoever it is, this person has chemistry with you, okay? There's a strong magnetic attraction here. So whoever it is, Aries, somebody wants to let you know they're feeling you. And they definitely want to offer this couple love to you. And you guys have all this. And I guess I'm going to have to take it because Spirit wants you to have this. We have inspired thoughts. Alignment brings incredible ideas, new thoughts, new directions, new immediate action, new reality. Some of you guys, like I said, are having downloads and you're like, okay, something may be illuminated and you want to know what it is. Ask what you want, go deep within, and the answers will be there. Enjoy the journey, okay? You see how it correlates? We have enjoy the journey here too. So whoever it is, or you, Aries, the fun is getting there. Acknowledge your progress, travel, mental vacation, be spontaneous. Some of you may be thinking right now, planning a trip maybe now or maybe into next year, and you're want to manifest that, you're putting things into fruition regarding the situation. A lot of you are being mindful as well, because we have mindfulness. Awareness of thoughts without judgment. Meditate, breathe, yoga, being present, and grace. As I mentioned before, some of you are going with it, you're having downloads, and you're receiving a lot of information, and you're being mindful with your thoughts and what you say regarding any kind of thing that you want to put into fruition regarding the situation. We have trying too hard. Whoever you're dealing with, somebody wants to manifest you back, okay? But Aries is like, listen, with the force creates resistance, letting go and watch it flow. Rest, be lighthearted. Boom out. So whoever it is, if somebody's trying to, as I mentioned before, there is a shift, there is a change, and you're noticing any kind of situation that may be a pro and con regarding the situation, and you're definitely reflecting and going deep with them. But it says it's manifested. You could be manifesting a soulmate. New desire reality is already present in your life. Vibration alignment. Astrology gives edge. Yeah, check your house placements, okay? Because whoever it is, this person wants to manifest you back, or you could be manifesting new love, all right? What's the additional information that Aries needs to know, or what do they need to see? Oh, healing energy. Some of you are healers, and some of you guys are definitely self-healing yourself. You've done the work, you've manifested, and you're pushing through it regarding the situation, and Spirit's rewarding you, and you're healing. And the last one we have is abundance. Yeah, some of you are going to receive some blessings, and just the fact of you self-loving yourself too, that's abundance in itself, because abundance can come in many different forms, okay? Now, what's additional information that Aries needs to know? What else do they need to know? Somebody's saying they have a spiritual connection with you. Aries, whoever you're dealing with, somebody has a spiritual connection with you. You may be vibing with somebody with like-minded people. Like minds attract like minds. And if you're on a spiritual journey, somebody may, you know, relate to you, and you guys realize that there is some chemistry regarding the situation, and some of you are high priestess as well, and you know your worth, and you know what you want to manifest, and doing things for the highest good, that's what I'm hearing. And you do have a soulmate, okay? Whoever this person is, somebody's trying to tell you have a soulmate, and you can manifest a soulmate, or you may reconnect with somebody. But if you do, that's your business, okay? So, you could be dealing with a Gemini. Somebody looks at you like the star. Could be dealing with Aquarius as well. Somebody wants to move forward with you like the Knight of Pentacles. It may be slow, but you know it's promising. And some of you may have elements. You see? Yeah, I'm going to have to put up there. Elements. An elephant as your spirit guide, okay? Some of you may have children, and you may want to have a connection with somebody. They may have children as well, and they probably want to join families with you. You're going to have peace, okay? Like I said, you guys are healing, and some of you are healers. Somebody's thinking about Arizona, and you probably want to travel, but you're definitely manifesting. You're dreaming about somebody. You're getting a lot of downloads, okay? And with these two stars, like I said, you could be dealing with a Gemini right here, okay? Or the way that you're manifesting, things are going to come into fruition, okay? And look at your trine in your chart. Somebody wants to connect with you, okay? Somebody's looking at what you may have. You may have two decisions that you need to make, and whatever you are manifesting, it's going to birth an idea that you want. And we have another star here. So somebody's definitely looking at you like the star. And 333 is going to be very important with somebody. And with the acorn, whatever you're seeking, any kind of knowledge, and you know in terms of your spiritual connection, you're ascending to a higher connection. You're at one, and you are at peace with what you want, okay? So that's what I have for you, my Aries, for the rest of the month of August. See you next month. Take care.